Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi Ravindra, consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist. My clinic, Meenakshi Cosmoderma Care, is at Arkere Myco Layout, Bannerghatta Road. I'm also consultant at Fortis Hospital, Bannerghatta Road. Dry dandruff is due to the dry scales seen over the scalp, that is the dead skin cells seen on the scalp. So you can see fine scales on the shoulder, on your dresses. So excess washing may cause that. Coming to the wet dandruff, it is due to the accumulation of the dead cells on the scalp with overadded fungal infection there. So that is a wet dandruff, or what we call seborrheic dermatitis. Here it is due to the less scalp wash. So at least weekly, twice, thrice scalp wash will be helpful. Coming to the prevention part, it all depends on the cause. So appropriate massaging with the oil followed by scalp wash, depending on the type of dandruff, will be helpful.